day viewers at home. This is another question on indices. It has come to our observation that some of us do make mistakes when it comes to indices. That is, when we have something like this, 8x to the power minus 4, some people do think that the power is for both 8 and x. No, this minus 4 belongs to x alone. That is, this can be expressed as 8 times x to the power minus 4, which is 8 times 1 over x to the power 4. So it is different from when we have 8x raised to the power minus 4. This one now will be 1 over 8x raised to the power 4. So when both the figure and the variable are in bracket, and the power is outside the bracket, it means the power belongs to both of them. But when the power is on the variable alone, that shows 8 does not share from this power. So on this question now, 24 x to the power 6 divided by 8 x to the power minus 4. This will be 24 divided by 8 multiplied by x to the power 6 divided by x to the power minus 4. This is how it is going to be. So that is, the figure will be divided by the figure, while the variable will also go with the variable. 24 divided by 8 is 3. Then, in our rules of indices, the second rule, when we have division, we will subtract the powers. That is, x raised to the power, division means subtraction, minus 4. So this is 3 times x raised to the power 6 minus multiplied by minus is plus. So we have 3 times x raised to the power 6 plus 4, that is 10. So this gives us 3x raised to the power 10. So we should be able to differentiate when the figure and the variable are sharing the power, or when the power belongs to the variable alone. Thank you.